second round.
Make some noise for the two people.